Another episode of the Fish Club, and today I'm doing a upload on my 10-gallon fish tank. And I just got back from Sarasota, so I made my last video 4 days ago. So here we go. My guppies, those are my three guppies right there. They're doing good, right? They're doing good since I got back. Doing a little bit better, actually. And then the feeders, the bottom feeders, they're doing really well now. Really well. Yeah, they're really well. And then my betta fish, I think it might have gotten smaller. And now you can see them definitely perfect. That's a good view. So, the filter is doing a lot better than it was last time. And that's my betta fish bubble nest. He made a huge bubble nest. So, I'm pretty sure my betta fish is doing well. He might be the same size. Yeah, he's doing good. This is the fish food I use. I use Terramin Tropical Crisps. It is good. It is good food. My betta fish didn't eat yet today, but it's okay. And then you can see the filter. You can hear it right now because it's not underwater. This part's not underwater, but I don't mind. So, see you guys next video. Please like and subscribe. Peace out.